today we are going to discuss the detail of how the MS1000 Plus test bench for diagnostic of shock absorbers works. We'll talk about the benefits of such a test bench and the tests it can perform. Shock absorbers are important components of the comfort and handling of every car. Wear and tear can lead to more serious damage to the suspension. So, its condition directly affects driving safety. I think it's unnecessary to explain the potential consequences of negligence. Not today. We won't delve into the methods of checking shock absorbers for determining their wear and the need for repair. It can be as simple a visual inspection or a feeling of how the car behaves. The MS1000 Plus test bench allows us to detect shock absorbers defects and assess the level of resistance. The test bench has another useful and often underrated function. It's perfect for tuning cars and adjusting racing vehicles. It allows you to check the settings of shock absorbers you installed depending on changes in road condition and weather. You can adjust them promptly and fine-tune the settings. Those familiar with motorsport will understand the importance of such adjustments and confidence. In any case, thanks to the presence of this test bench in the auto service, a mechanic can quickly assess the shock absorber's condition and after repair check it and adjust the resistance if necessary. Let's take a look how it works, and our technical specialist Nikita will help us with that.
Hello! Testing shock absorbers as a separate suspension component is currently one of the main methods for evaluating their performance. For this purpose, we use diagrams and characteristics of shock absorber obtained on the special testing test bench. Our MS1000 Plus test bench allows to the assess of the technical condition of shock absorber for the all types of passenger cars and determine the need for repair. It also helps evaluate the quality of the repaired shock absorber and check if it meets to the technical requirements. Now let's get to know the test bench better and show you how it works. The test bench doesn't take up much space in the service area. It has the following dimensions. Now we show you the main installation requires. A power outlet connection, simply voltage. Free fast network type, drive power. Also, we need a compressor with a working pressure 6 bar. The test bench consists of a chamber with the attachments for the shock absorber and a part with a monitor. We diagnose a shock absorber removed from the car on the test bench. It's installed in the special bracket and isolated chamber. If the chamber is opened during the test, the diagnostic process will stop to ensure user safety. We plug the test bench into the power outlet and turn it on. Next, we set up upper and lower parts of the shock absorber, adjusting them to the required height. We also attach the temperature sensor. Control settings are done on the touchscreen. We can choose between manual control or an automatic diagnostic program. Here we can see what we can test, such as the amplitude of the shock absorber movement. The sensor monitors the temperature. We can do the test mode to check if the shock absorber is correctly installed. Adjustments can be made if we choose the automatic mode. During the diagnostic process, the test bench simulates the behavior of the shock absorber at the different speeds. The test can also be performed manually, allowing us to set different speeds and observe changes immediately. On the screen, we can see a graph of the shock absorber's movements. This information helps us determine the needs for repair and assess its condition. The working characteristic graph of the shock absorbers shows the dependence between resistance during compression and rebound and its working stroke or suspension travel. Typically, the working stroke of the shock absorber is plotted on the horizontal axis and the resistance is created is on vertical axis. The graph created by MS1000 Plus shows the dependence between his speed and position. The working stroke is static. If a diagram shows any deviations, it means there is a defect. To learn more about the defects reflected in the graph, you can take a course on shock absorber repair. You can also compare graph before and after repair, as the system stores the data and allows you to print it.
As you can see, using the test bench is simple and quick. It's a valuable tool in the after-service industry, expanding the range of service offered. So, let's summarize the advantage of our MS1000 Plus test bench. Diagnostic shock absorbers with various types of attachments and different vibration frequencies. Many settings for different load conditions during testing. The ability to set the working stroke of the shock absorber. Manual and automatic control options. Saving results before and after testing and the ability to print them. User-friendly interface and software updates. Safety during use. If you need to adjust, modify, repair or restore a shock absorber, it may require assembly, but that's a topic for another video. Feel free to leave comments if you're interested and we will cover it in the next video. And remember, MSG Equipment provides a 2-year warranty of their equipment, offer training courses and provides continuous technical support. So, subscribe to our channel, stay tuned for updates, and until next time, see you!